हाँ जी, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास। इन द लास्ट टॉपिक वी डिस्कस्ड व्हाट वर द कॉजेस दैट वर डिस्ट्रॉइंग आवर एनवायरनमेंट। सो एवरी कॉज फॉर द एवरी कॉज वी हैव रेमेडी इन द सेम वे फॉर द प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ एनवायरनमेंट, फॉर द कंजर्वेशन ऑफ एनवायरनमेंट वी कैन टेक सम प्रिकॉशंस टू प्रोटेक्ट इट फ्रॉम गेटिंग हार्म। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज एनवायरमेंटल प्रोटेक्शन? इट मीन्स टू कंजर्व, टू मेंटेन और प्रिजर्व द स्टेट ऑफ एनवायरनमेंट, मीन्स टू कीप द एनवायरनमेंट इन द बेटर कंडीशन। बट वी कैन डू, व्हाट स्टेप्स वी कैन टेक? वी कैन कंजर्व वाटर, डोंट वेस्ट वाटर वाइल ब्रशिंग, वाइल टेकिंग बाथ और डूइंग समथिंग, सम वर्क्स और हाउस होल्ड वर्क्स विद वाटर। जस्ट क्लोज द टैप व्हेन यू आर नॉट यूजिंग इट। टेक पब्लिक ट्रांसपोर्ट व्हेन एवर पॉसिबल, डोंट ऑलवेज आस्क फॉर योर पर्सनल व्हीकल्स दैट I need a personal vehicle to go from one place to another. Just take public transport if possible, because it will cause less pollution if you don't use individual vehicles. Okay. In the next we have, we have recycle. Recycle means use the things that can be recycled, or if you have some waste, send it to the place where it can get recycled, like paper bottles, oils or batteries. Some persons come in your streets and asking from the sell your plastic bottles or something of plastic or iron. If you have some things you are not using, give to them, because they send these things to the recycling for the recycling process. Next is save electricity. Switch off the fans, lights, if you're not using, if you see somewhere that lights are on, then switch off them. Don't waste electricity. Okay, next we have deforestation. More trees you will plant, they are very important, as these give us oxygen, that which is the basic need for living, basic need to survive. Okay, so reforestation is the best process to make our environment green and make our life green, make our life easy. Okay, next is use green technology. Green technology means to use the things that are not causing any kind of the pollution in our environment, that things which are environment friendly and which doesn't generate any harmful chemicals. Okay, next is use in green technology, we can use solar energy system, solar plants, that now villages are using solar plant systems. Use less chemical in factories. As we know, the factories we use very hazardous chemicals, and chemicals are very dangerous things. Once they get in your body, they will cause a lot of disease, they will generate a lot of disease and cause much defects in your body. So use less substances which where the chemicals are used in, like in agriculture. So you also use less pesticides. Okay, next, use clothes more than paper. Don't use the paper much. Use cloth instead of, use cloth bags rather than the plastic bags. Okay, next is create awareness. It doesn't mean that you know something and keep it to yourself. Try to give it to others. Try to give knowledge to others so that they can also save our environment and they can save their lives as well as others' lives.